pastry chef at 2686 Kitchen, and these are some desserts that I've created with local strawberries. I specialize in craft beer infused desserts, so a couple of these desserts actually have beer in them. Right here we have a mixed berry cheesecake with a little bit of star anise. I have a berry trifle with farmhouse saison, and then a Meyer lemon tart with a tarragon strawberry compote.